How's it going, everybody? Augustin Eagle here. Back with more Resident Evil 4. About to face the Verdugo. Or Salazar's right hand. Or is this Salazar's left hand? I'm pretty sure the one that you face as Ada is Eusidro. Unless he's Eusidro. Be fitting for Leon to put down Eusidro. Yeah, 10 handgun bullets. What am I gonna fucking do against that thing, against that with handgun bullets? Wow, I could just hold this down. What does it say I have to do? Okay, it just said... Locked at the very back of the laboratory. Great! Of course it's locked. My bullets are still there. I don't think I need another fucking boot knife, but... Okay, whatever. Hear this thing running, huh? Sounds exactly like a predator. Come on out, I'm ready for you. For you. I guess I'm scared. Hmm. Nope, it isn't. Oh, all the power's back. Do I have any flash grenades? Yes, I do.
There you go.
Uh-oh. Where's the liquid nitrogen? Oh, here it is. Probably gonna take a lot more than that. Oh, gotta do this. Is this thing gonna come down? Screw the elevator, I'm killing this thing. Oh. Ooh, this thing is tough. Thing is not going to be easy to kill. Ah! Stop doing that. Damn it. Okay, I'm running. Where's the fucking liquid nitrogen? Like the hand cannon's not doing shit against this thing. Ah, damn it! Oh, I'm trapped. shit. Finally!
Finally, some peace and quiet. My condolences to your master.
He's next. Whew, that was tough, everybody. Oh, look, there's a bottle of first aid spray in there. Good, I need that. I'll save that for when I have a yellow herb. I'll use the first aid spray now. That was not easy, even with the hand cannon. At least those boot knives got used. Up to the elevator. I wonder what's up next. You should check to see if your nine's loaded.
Why?
I'll make it cheap for you.
Cheap pal, Louise. Well, that'll do it for this one, everybody. Bet most of you didn't kill the Verdugo on your first playthrough.